Alright guys, check this out. So this piece here, you can really kind of see it. It slants, and we need it to be flat. So instead of just kind of carving away, we're gonna straighten this out with some heat.